And they are controlling the clock. They are keeping Brady on the sideline. 1:11 remaining here in the first quarter, 3-0 Birds.
Let him freeze over there.
Ninth play of the drive. Wentz in the gun. Tight formation. Wentz looks. Here comes the rush. He starts to run. He's at the 30. He's down to the 25. And a great job by Carson Wentz of getting out of harm's way and picking up 8 yards before John Simon finishes his trip.
That's the decision-making that I was talking about. He has to be decisive.
It is third and goal from the 5. Wentz again in the gun. Sanders to his left. Ertz in motion. Wentz back. Looks. Fires. Complete. Touchdown! Touchdown as he goes over the middle to Goddard. First and 10 again. Brady back. Brady hit. Brady sacked near midfield. Nathan Gary has himself a quarterback.
Outstanding job bringing Nathan Gary through free. He's at the linebacker spot. He comes a little, it's almost like a delay, but he comes through clean and he has himself a quarterback sack.
In the return, Mohamed Sanu. Johnston gets it away. It's very high and end over end, and it is coming down across the 20, rolling, and it will be downed at the 2-yard line. What a great job by Cam Johnston down to the 2-yard line where it's down by Rudy Ford.
Big third down.
Can
here.
This defense stop them one more time? Can they stop them one more time? 5 minutes left in regulation. It's almost a must. In motion, White. Brady looks towards White, throws towards White. He catches it and he's hit immediately, and the Eagles' defense is held again.
Nathan Gary always on the spot. He knows where the ball is going on that little rollout by Tom Brady. He moves the pocket to the right. Gary is right there to make a big, big stop.
Wentz standing at the 1-yard line as he calls for and accepts the football. Backs up. He looks. He stumbles. He is still looking. He lets it fly, and it is complete up across the 35-yard line. What a great play to J.J. Arcega-Whiteside.